And the law is made by very mortal people, very limited people, very opinionated people, and people who have very special interests. They make the law, they tell us what the law is, and then they act as if it's holy writ.
Hanging a balance, a fallacy is all it is. A high stakes game played with currency and politics. New world disorder, anarchy and chaos. Everything will fall and it's all because of payoffs. The ones controlling Washington, it's blatantly obvious. The K Street Mafia, aka the lobbyists. The lesser of two evils is still evil. Pay close enough attention and the mask is still see.
No transparency, choices made behind closed doors. Like fuck a vote, bitch, we going to war. They're dropping bombs on the poor. Black people, buddy, far with shores. They kick back, have a drink and watch the stock market soar. That's why this rapper's pretty soft at the core. Claim they're keeping it real, but peep the issues that they'd rather ignore. She told me rap just ain't the same anymore. It's all garbage. It boils down to money, to the heart and soul hostage. What?
We live in a world of nations and ideologies. The world is
why I'm hungry. Fuck that, I come back and hijack your Humvee, then drive it through the White House front doors. Fuck me, nah, I mean fuck you. Hello Mr. President, I got a couple debts to collect, so get up and settle it. It's so effortless, the way they dig a deficit and live inside a palace telling me to feel the fellowship. What motherfuck AIG, you need to bail my ass out, I'm on EBT. You need 25 cars while I starve and you still have the nerve to go charge me a overdraft fee. Barack Obama changed the belief in, wish I could believe, but I have no reason. Pretty soon you'll be begging for the change though. Spare change, bitch, yeah, I hope you brought a raincoat.
There is no democracy. There is only IBM, NTT, and AT&T, and DuPont, Dow, Union Carbide, and Exxon. Those are the issues today.
Yo, we strive to keep it moving. View this world through many lenses. Deontological, consequentialist. Got fake niggas looking at me pensive. Like intellectuals up in the game, somehow offensive. Shit, I'd rather see a doctor or a dentist that represent the hood with some skills that's comprehensive. Fashion show, petty shit is the consensus. The niggas flatlining cause the price tag was expensive.
Vital signs stable, label me pretentious. And amazed with 6 million ways that we can end this. Look at me, such a good little worker bee. Keep the system running so the queen can get the honey. There is no God, there is no country. Pray to profit, pledge allegiance to money. Ignore the poor, the sick, tired, and hungry. Put more in the budget for war, isn't it lovely?
There are no nations, there are no peoples, there are no Russians, there are no Arabs, there are no third worlds, there is no West. There is only one holistic system of systems. One vast and immense, interwoven, interactive, multivariate, multinational dominion of multi-dollars, Reichsmarks, rings, rubles, pounds, and shekels. It is the international system, currency, institutions, the totality of life on this planet. That is the natural order of things today.
What you're doing.